Go for the last shot, and it will be Browning firing and hitting. Twisting and turning, and it's Grant with six in the game. There's Browning looking to tie things up, and he does. Attempt won't go, and boy, about four bodies to the floor. Dobbs very slow in getting up, and in the meantime, Fairmont senior crowd loving it. Here's Browning, buries the three.